Hello everybody, this video is about this really cool game which I have, called Custom Robo Arena. You have to get it, because it's the best. It's on DS, and currently I'm the best at it. Here's the intro. Should hear the volume. So yeah, I'm gonna show you some of the things you can get, some of the parts, what you can get. So what you are, you're basically that little character. It's a bit blurred, but you're that redhead character, and you just moved in to a different town, and the craze. The new craze in this town is basically these little things called custom robots. So currently I've got so that's one of the robos, about 10 inches tall. They're not real, of course, but it's in like the year 2037. But you start off with this robo. His name is Raymond the Second. I don't exactly see it properly because I'm trying to crack. There we go. So it shows you defense, endurance, speed, aerial, charge. It's got a little bit of description down there. But so you get a few beginning parts just for when you start the game. But as you advance in the game, you get more parts and stuff like that. But when you get near the very, very near the end of the game ish, you can get illegal parts where they're super enhanced. So like this one has max defense. This one's the best. Pretty hard to unlock. But you can unlock loads. You can unlock military stuff. So that's part military. And then you can get the weakest robot. It's a little chicken. But the best thing about this game is it's Wi-Fi. You can play all your friends. It's multiplayer. It's like the only really challenging part. Well, it's everything. Until you get really good at it. I'll just show you a battle. You can battle virtually everyone on this who's tossing a cube, but because the robots are like 10 inches tall, like they battle in this thing. If you look, that thing, oh, the guy just popped it. But if you saw that little deck, that's basically what they fight in. And then, yeah. I'm quickly going to do this, so this is going to be fairly easy because I'm going to be using some illegal parts, which earn you lots of cash but no ranking. I believe that's everything. I'm just going to beat his butt. So you can have the screen like this, and you're player one, I'm in the lower left, I'm the red one. You can have the screen behind your robo. Okay, I'm just going to show you. See, now this robo can fly like an airplane, but other robos can't do that. Like this guy's special ability is he can jump loads, but he's really crap on ground. So you may have just saw that gun. It's an illegal gun where it fires four dragon shaped heads, and they're quite powerful. Can't really see anything on this camera. Oh well. It's really fun because you just always want to beat someone, because, well, you just want to become the best. which I am. So it's very cool. See, now what happens when you die is you either get the option of trying again or just not, and then you go back to your last save point. But I mean, it's really handy, the save feature, because I mean, it's not like autosave where it just saves at a really boring part and then you get to the super exciting part and then you die. But basically, I've just won. So if you look, you get this small clip. But if you look, you can't see it on the bottom screen because I can't move the camera. I've just got 14 cash but no ranking points. But if I show you, that's the bottom screen. So you can see that I'm ranked King with 99999. I've got how much cash? 92 cash. Shows you your rover. And then yeah. So that's pretty much cool. But another thing I have to show you is what am I looking for? Yeah. I have to show you this. You can make your the custom robo appear in this little like where you could say hologram bit, and then you can just choose loads of different places and pose them. So but I love this one. Right, I'll just load it, and you can save garages. It's very cool. Now this is called the King because, well, it's the King, really. Which I can show you on the lower screen. I'll show you on the lower screen. So I've got all the illegal best parts, and then I've got them singing King's Throne. It's very cool. So yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. But you only get the King's Throne after you become the ultimate dude. The final thing, show you some videos. This is when you first get your robo. Obviously there's two screens, so I just can't show you both. Please. But my favourite one is, this is the ultimate robo gaining power from a human because he's just absorbed it and he's come alive. And then this is when he's impossible to defeat, so you have to die. It's just evil. And then this is the girl who helped you out. But what she can do is she can give you energy just by like thinking, because she has the power to give energy, stuff like that. Yeah, innit, that lad, whatever. But yes, so that is custom robo. Well, briefly. But I mean, you should really get it if you have a DS, because it's so much fun, and no matter what, you will always want to play it. Unless, of course, you get a new game, but you always go back to it and play it, and you want to get every single part. So my advice, buy it. Ding, ding, ding. In this production, no real people were harmed. This was made by me.